cannot hold out for that.
I mean,
raw pussy is different.
I understand. I mean, maybe you dealing with the wrong kind of male.
Yeah, because I disagree. It's not.
Maybe you dealing with the wrong kind of male. First of all, it's not a lot of good pussy out here. Let's put that on. Let's put that on a record, right?
It's absolutely true.
And you got
true.
A lot of men out here, right? They scream. Listen, let me say this, right? And this is coming from a pussy enthusiast.
Yeah,
right. So you have to understand that a lot of men will tell women that their pussy's good, but his opinion is trash. You've been sticking your dick in nothing but garbage cans. So of course you're gonna think a recycling bin feels good. You upgraded.
Mid.
But if you've been dealing with grease, we call it grease around my way. I'm talking about that shit that good pussy grabs you on the way home. You're not even in it no more. You driving, you're like, God, like shit just grab you. You're like, what the fuck? Like, good pussy, right? Let me explain good pussy to you, right? When you get into some good pussy, when you get into some real good pussy, you be kind of like, I hope this bitch ain't burning me. Like, you think something is wrong. You like, this shit is too, it's too good to be. Good pussy will make you change religions. Good pussy will have you going to get your mom,
tell you that.
Your kids. You ever seen Harlem Nights? It was a woman named Sunshine. They said that her pussy was so good that if she threw it in the sky, it would light the fucking world up, right? She gave him 2 seconds of the pussy. He called his wife, his family, said, I'm never coming home again.
I seen the clip.
Good pussy has destroyed nations. It's not a lot of that out here. And see, a lot of women get this false belief.
Well,
first,
we say it's good or we say it's great. I think that's great.
Extraordinary. It's levels to pussy out here. Because there's not one woman.
It's levels to everything.
There's not one woman in America that will say her pussy's not average. Pardon me, there's not one woman in America that'll say she got an average pussy.
And that's not true.
If we ask any man, listen, if we had 100 women in here right now and I say, yo, who in this crowd got some regular pussy? What? I got WAP. This shit's a waterfall. What? This shit'll choke you with a drink. Come on, let's be all way 100. I've never in my life heard a woman say that her pussy average. Mm-hmm.
That's my point. It's not true. That everybody,
you heard a woman say they got average pussy?
Everybody pussy have you is heard not average.
Have you ever heard a woman say they got average pussy?
You're missing my point. But
anybody that's watching this podcast, do you have average pussy? Is your shit mediocre?
Nobody's
is anybody
going to
admit
nobody's
that?
Nobody's going to say yes.
So, with that, is your pussy mediocre?
Absolutely not.
Of course you're going to say that. Right. It's a beautiful lady that y'all can't see.
I'm not mid. So.
Is your pussy mediocre, ma'am?
Not at all. Nobody's going to say yes.
But what makes